All right, now let me let how you can be yourself, or why YouTube has these videos to help you be yourself. All learn how to be vulnerable on an artificial accepted level. Vulnerable, artificial level. Might be thinking to yourself, damn, Brother Russell. Damn, Pastor Russell. Why is it that you ain't out like this out in front of other people? Because a gambler does not put all his gambler does not put all his cards on the table. Damn, Pastor Russell. What you mean by that? Frequently asked questions tab now. I always remember when you thrive upon a important tabs to look for on the web page is the FAQ. Yeah, the FAQ. Frequently asked question. FAQ in mind. FAQs are those thoughts that are going on in that ego brain down there. The frequently asked questions. These are our legitimate questions. Why I ain't like this in front of other people. How do you create change in the planet? Frequently asked question. How do we Now you can see we've just entered into if I had a wireless mic, I could walk around. Wireless, But seeing how that technology is still on order, ordered a bunch of technology, arrive at my doorstep via the delivery system. I just gave the international military an order. Provide me with an ATM card. Private bank account. At the highest level of command. Authentic. Authentic human. Authentic king. Authentic leader. An authentic example. The international military knows. Beating around a bush with them about it. They know an order when they. Unless you have a security agreement and a commercial public record and have passed all the tests of Mother Nature with position. Give one if you want, but it will not be considered. Simple rules of private maritime law. Blank. Ain't no beating around the bush. Twanging and wanging with Nanny's hot string. That's point blank. Sharing this information with you, authoritative experience. Great talk. This is exactly what I look forward to being able to do in front of public. Practiced it enough times in the backyard. I know what it feels like, and I know how. Improvements that can be made in it. Far and wide on these things. Ain't no one on this planet gonna get eternal life till they have named it. Faith preachers have been. Faith preachers don't. Stand commercial law. lifetime law, and if they do understand it, got the nuts to live it. Parable says, with the dude character named Jesus stated, just a representation of Mother Nature's all the spirits that are in the outer space speak forth the oracles. Any willing voice or pen hand this dude Jesus said this: if you aren't willing to risk anything, then you're not ready to receive anything. And that parable that the rich young ruler, I do to inherit eternal life. And he said, well, everything you have currently is nothing but your trust in man, presented by the county district attorney, who will squash you like a bug if you think that he can, backed up with your record in the public. Heard me right. Mother Nature will use the district county attorney to squash you like the bug you are. Lying around like a pain in the district attorney's ass. The other 100,000 of you in your city, however big or small your city is, think deeply of what I just said. Don't get offended. Just think deeply at the truth. At the top level, Nanny is tired of wiping nasty, smelly-ass, stinky diapers. And I'm saying this to deliver you good news. They want you to go through this process called private maritime law. President Obama and the new Attorney General, Loretta Lynch, wants to put piratism to an end and terrorism to an end, because she knows all of us are potential princes of peace. We aren't cowardly bugs flying around bugging the district attorney who's involved in piratism, not of his choice, because he was born into it, because his daddy started it, and Mother Nature's the one that caused daddy to come into existence to put it into effect, to spank our asses for killing each other in the jungle. Mother said enough, and father said, I agree. Put these fucking kids in the goddamn jail. Put motherfucking rules over their asses, known as statutes and codes, first penned on paper by Moses. Before him, they were put on Sumerian rocks. Moses ain't the first dick on the walking dick on the earth to write law, legal codes, and statutes on paper. Just in case you didn't know that. realize that I ain't here to make your life rough, but I am kind of a little bit tough. Because I'm giving you a little bit of flavor from Flavor Flav's dish. So hopefully you'll get a little oomph in your sacks and learn to post descriptions in the blow. Now, please don't send me 1,000 comments saying, "But Brother Russell! But Brother Russell!" Please don't do that. But if you have, so that she can teach you how to learn how to put your trust in yourself. And yourself here in the Holy of Parts so you can see what's in there. I presence for real, man. And like I said, I won't get in your presence for real till you all ready for it. Now you in other words, we played Truth or Dare, and I was the first one to go. And you said to me, "Well, I be yourself." There, huh? Brother Russell said you was the first one to get up and actually crucify yourself before everybody. Now you know what the story of Jesus is all about. Story! It's a story about commercial trade, private maritime law. Real with yourself, not through fear that he might throw you under accusations and drag your ass into court because you dared to be yourself. Make your own decisions and create things. Huh? Way you're gonna get your power, kids. Daddy. Up, sons and daughters. Daughter, alright? I am from Ancient of Ancients channeling through this voice right. until we start seeing you take steps of faith to put your trust in yourself and quit worrying about what man thinks about you. With this YouTube technology that we have given you so you can practice doing it, practice having to deal with it, with all the people you decide to make friends with, legal friends, those are your jail mates who were put in there with you. They ain't your friends. Think about that one deeply. When you go into prison, you don't go in there with your friends. You go in there with strangers. Ain't none of those folks sitting beside you in the chairs or in the pew are your friends. Unless you both are secured party creditors. Are prison mates. Think about that. Time you drink a cup of coffee and bend over for the soap in your shower. There's Tom, Dick, and Harry is waiting to fuck your ass. Any way, which way but loose. And hold that priestly facade. He's doing it. Legal bitch. You're under my command. Feeling good.